I do, and I think, so I am. I see, and I observe, so I do. I talk, and I'm quiet, so I think. I have consciousness. I am an individual in this universe, as all the other individuals are as well, their own individuals. And yet we are all one and same energy stream, which continues its own continuous atom mass cycle. I have born year X and Y to this tellus called Earth. I have studied universe secrets, knowledge and other skills here on planet Earth. My employer is the universe, which is all resources and energy fields, which is all state of matter and qualities, not to mention even smallest atom molecule, proton particle, or neutrinos. I am a living organism, which resonates its own frequency. I am material, I am energy. I am a puppet of electric currents and electric impulses, which on and off. And when the electric current breaks down and changes to the sea of atoms and again dividing to the smallest possible particles and disperses to the outer space, proceeding to the infinite universe, I still am. I still exist.